Fox 5 is on top of some breaking news just into the newsroom. A juvenile male has been stabbed outside of a Carlsbad football game tonight. Carlsbad High School was playing El Camino High School. This is some video from the scene there just outside the football game. We're told that police have said the victim was not a Carlsbad High School student. Unclear who that juvenile was, but he was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive his injuries.